Former Big Brother Niger 2018 housemates Leo and Ifeanyi have received the 5 million naira that they won as one of the rewards for winning the Pepsi Rock Darmout Challenge. Pepsi Rock Darmout Challenge took place in week 5 of the show, and the winners, who happened to be Leo and Ifeanyi, were announced on day 35 of the game. The pair won 5 million naira, which was supposed to be split evenly, with each housemate receiving 2.5 million naira. Pepsi Niger handed Leo and Ifeanyi checks of 2.5 million naira's each. The fellow former housemate Vandora also attended the small function, posed with them in a few photos. Read: here are all the rewards Leo and Ifeanyi are going to receive for winning the Pepsi Rock Darmout Challenge. After receiving his 2.5 million naira's check, Leo took to Instagram, where he posted a picture of him and Ifeanyi holding the checks, which he captioned with the following text: "Thank you so much at Pepsi underscore Niger. Congratulations also to at Ifeanyi. Your ginger was necessary for this win," he wrote. Ifeanyi also posted a photo on Instagram showing her with a 2.5 million naira's check from Pepsi Niger, which she captioned with the following text: "Thank you Jesus, thank you at Sir Leo da Silva for finding the ginger to dance with me whenever the music came on. Thank you at Pepsi underscore Niger," she wrote. Check out more photos below to get the latest news and Big Brother Niger Nigeria 2018 updates. Kindly subscribe to receive email updates from www.bigbrotherniger.net. Like us on Facebook, facebook.com/BigBrotherNiger.